Hey, Tony.
Sorry I'm late. I got hung up with some patients.
No problem. Chris and I have been having a great time.
Yeah, so I see.
John, I can certainly see why you enjoyed spending time with Tony. On the other hand, Tony, I don't get it.
What a great sense of humor.
Not really.
You know what? I'm not going to have time for lunch. I got to get back to the office. But before I go, I think I'm going to ask Chris out.
Wait. You and Chris? Oh, no. That's a bad idea.
Why?
What? She's just not your type.
Why not? But is she married? Got a boyfriend?
No. It's not. Look, Tony, the truth is there's something going on here that you don't understand. See, Chris is...
Don't tell me she's gay.
Well, it's really not my place to say.
Wow. Just my luck. Hey, thanks for the heads up. That could have been awkward.
No kidding.
Well, you know what? I really do have to go. Listen, would you say goodbye to her for me?
Sure.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, listen, let's have some dinner later.
Great, yeah. Stop by my office.
Okay. Yeah, hi, Tony Holland here to see Dr. Becker.
Oh, yes, Dr. Holland, you can go on back. Oh, wait. Let me ask you a question. Do you know what war lasted 116 years?
Actually, I didn't until this morning when I heard this brilliant girl on the radio.
Oh, just go on back.
Hey, John, you ready to go?
Hey, Tony, now give me a second here, will you? Sit down.
So get this. I hired a new nurse in my office today, Sandy.
Yeah?
Turns out she's gay, too.
Too? Well, who else is gay?
Chris. You know, Diner?
Oh, yeah, right. Chris, yeah. Sometimes I forget she's gay. But I'm real glad you remembered.
Although, you never know. Maybe I could be the one to turn her around.
What? Turn her around? Oh, no. See, that is exactly the kind of arrogant, stereotypical male thinking that led to the oppression of gay women, you know. As a matter of fact, all women.
Easy, John. I was kidding.
Oh, man, I'm sorry. I don't...
So, listen, where do you want to eat?
Well, a new Hooters opened up nearby.